How do you find the best PDF which suits all of your needs at once?
Yeah, well, that's easy to fix.
Of course it is. But before that, I'm gonna give you a few tips helping you choose the PDF editor best suited for your business. First thing is, review the PDF software. Always do your homework and review all the considerations. In addition, consider the functions you need the most. And finally, consider your company size and budget. Now, you might ask this question to yourself.
How do you know all this?
Well, it's a bit hard to explain, but here's the answer for you.
I built it.
Here we have 8 PDF readers listed down with their pros and cons. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Coming at number 8, we have Slim PDF Reader. Slim PDF Reader claims to be the all-in-one PDF reader and PDF editor. It supports various Windows platforms. Slim PDF Reader doesn't have the advanced tools and options you find in other PDF viewers, but it works perfectly for opening and reading PDF documents on your computer. It's very small, doesn't hog system resources, and features all the functionality you would expect from a simple, easy PDF viewer. The pros of this reader is very small size and the navigation is quite simple. When it comes to the cons, this PDF reader doesn't have advanced features and the software crashes most of the time. Coming at number 7, we have Sumatra PDF Reader. This is a lightweight PDF reader that doesn't have overly complicated functions. It is packed with necessary features that allow seamless editing. It's compatible with the older versions of Windows like XP, Vista, 7, 8, as well as the latest Windows 10. The more features you add, the slower the programs become. Sumatra PDF aims to overcome this by cutting out almost all of the features that weight other PDF editors and viewers down. Of course, to be streamlined, it has a few configuration options and won't let you edit or create documents. But if you only want to view the occasional PDF, it will do the job really well. Let's move out to check their pros and cons. So it opens PDFs very quickly and it's good for ebooks. When it comes to the cons, it needs a few extra features and the main disadvantage is it cannot create or edit PDFs. So coming at number 6, we have Expert PDF Reader. If you're in need of a free PDF viewer which can handle some occasional annotation and editing tasks, then Expert PDF Reader will be the best option for you. It's compatible from Windows XP to Windows 10 and it's also available on Mac. This reader optimizes the productivity of your business by switching to an use of an electronic signature on your contracts and documents. Expert PDF Reader will also allow modification of existing documents. You may modify document outline, insert rubber stamps, and modify any annotation that has been created from Expert PDF or any other PDF creation software. Expert PDF Reader is the ideal solution for viewing PDF documents. Now let's jump to check out the pros and cons. It lets you to create and edit PDFs and the interface is also simple, but it doesn't have a lot of features and it's not the best option for advanced users. Coming at number 5, we have Adobe Acrobat Reader. It has an advanced program for creating, viewing and combining PDF files. The software is compatible with Windows 2012 R2, Server 2008 R2 and Windows 7, 8 and 10. So what can I do with Acrobat Reader DC? With Acrobat Reader DC, we can open, read and print PDFs and fill out PDF forms. If you want to edit a PDF, convert a document to a PDF or perform any other more complex tasks, consider purchasing or subscribing to Adobe Document Cloud PDF Services or Acrobat DC. But keep this thing in mind, this is not a promotion, it's completely up to you. If you want to purchase, you can do. I'm not forcing anything on you. The most important feature which impressed me is that they have improved bookmarks and you can add page numbering to file names. Let's go ahead and check out their pros and cons. It's probably the best PDF software out in the market, and it treats any kind of PDF document, signs documents digitally with your own signature, protect filled in and completed documents from further editing or tampering after signing. Coming to the cons, the basic PDF editing functionality is missing. And for a while, the browser integration was not stable and crashed periodically. We're in the middle of this video. If you're still here, I suppose you like my content. So go there and smash the like button and subscribe button, or I'll steal your dog.
What? What the fuck?
Coming at number 4, we have Foxit PDF Reader. This PDF reader has some advanced features when compared to their competitors. It has an intuitive user interface, customizable toolbar, it provides touch screen support and PDF portfolios. It also includes form filling and form data imports and exports. It's available in Windows, Mac and Linux. This software allows you to edit, merge, split, convert and annotate PDFs. You can also scan PDF documents and assign a digital signature to them. Coming to the pros, Foxit PDF Reader has some advanced features when compared to their competitors, which includes an intuitive user interface, customizable toolbar and touchscreen support. They also provide form filling and form data import and export. The main disadvantage is the system crashes frequently and the trial version is completely different than the pro version. Coming at number 3, we have PDF Exchange Viewer. PDF Exchange Viewer is an excellent PDF reader and viewer. Additionally, it is packed with a versatile number of extra features. It is compatible with all Windows systems, from Windows XP to Windows 10. They provide a lot of security features like PDF security support and data execution prevention. They also have a full JavaScript engine included, and they have improved image embedding. Looking at their pros and cons, they have an intuitive and easy to understand interface. It also works fast and provides good value for the price. Coming to their cons, they can improve the interface a bit and add a usage tool first. Coming at number 2, we have Nitro Pro 10. It's another popular PDF reader and offers an outstanding user interface. It also has full compatibility with Windows 8, 10, Vista, Windows 7 and Windows XP. As the latest version of the tool, Nitro Pro 10 has the same powerful features as Adobe Acrobat and is also very easy to use. It comes at an affordable price and it lets you perform the same task on numerous files at once. Apart from converting to Excel or Word, you can also apply password security to your PDF files as well. They have a user-friendly interface similar to Microsoft Office, and they provide the most advanced features on the market. And you can also get access to some special features in the ribbon. The main disadvantage is they have no free version available, and it does not support embedding audio and video files into a PDF document. Coming at number 1, we have PDF Element. PDF Element is loaded with numerous features that will help all users view PDFs, whether you are a personal or a business user. You can enjoy reading PDF files on Kindle, iBooks, desktops and more. PDF Element has also great compatibility with all versions of Windows, from Windows XP to Windows 10. They are also available on Linux and Mac. Comparing the prices, you'll also notice the cost of PDF Element is much less than PDF readers. Its advanced OCR feature supports 17 popular languages. It has a simple user interface that allows users to load more than 300 different formats. You can also view scanned images easily with the embedded OCR feature. Looking at the cons, simple signature is not possible since there is no function to place a signature behind text. Password removal is not possible, and this is an optional extra program offered for $20. So that's all for today. Hope you guys got a ton of value from this, and If you find this content useful, make sure to like and subscribe this channel, and I'll see you in the next video.